The enemy has been trying to attack the children of God, but the enemy cannot take us down. You can wish death upon us, but you won't annihilate us. You can pray on us to fall, but we will rise above you. You can speak any ill intent against our health, our finances, our children, our families, etc. You're only speaking curses against yourself and keeping your bloodline foredoomed in your own karmic cycle. They're being cursed because of you and what you do. God wants his people to not be distracted by the enemy and to keep on going. Genesis 12:3, I will bless those who bless you, and whoever curses you, I will curse, and all people on earth will be blessed through you. Proverbs 15:3, the eyes of the Lord are everywhere, keeping watch on the wicked and the good. Children of God, our Father sees everything. Nothing is going unnoticed. We all receive our karma, good or bad. The wicked and the chosen. What you do comes back to you in this life or the next. Don't be dismayed, people of God. Let your Father handle that. He will handle those that's trying to handle you. Peace and love.